Baby is an old goat. See, a beautiful woman is to embrace a fierce bite. Mama put him to bed. The little hands began to scratch everywhere. Dad saw him and thought he was sick, so they had to take his temperature. But babies need to be measured by their butts. At night he would sneak into his mother's bed. This made her think it was Xiao Shuai, who gave him extra food. Then mom made breakfast for grandpa. Mike's mouth watered when he saw the delicious food. While the old man was reading the paper, one jumped to the barbecue. I put the whole piece in my mouth, and then the burger sausage, even the last orange. Mom sees the clean plates, constantly complimenting the old man on his health. In order to bond between father and son, Handsome took him to the park to play. First they played baseball. I didn't expect him to be so accurate. And then the launch of the little rocket. And yet, once again, got him to throw a plane. After circling 360 times in the air, flying back to its familiar position, which almost ruined the cute little widget, the injured boy had to take her home. When he sees his car keys pulled out, Handsome said it wasn't a child's toy. Mike was very angry. I just gave him a kick. Then he took out his big stick and tried to fool it. Mike didn't buy it. I got kicked again. Little Handsome can't help it. I had to take it to him. Then he carried her to the car, then closed the trunk. But then Mike took the car off. Xiao Shuai quickly stopped the car and asked for help. This woman driver is a hard nut to crack. Then a drift caught up with him. You don't have to look at the road to make a phone call. And even better, you can drive with your feet while changing the baby in the back. When you are done, give yourself a makeover. Mike's going all out on his side. He didn't notice the police barricading him. The tire blew out in one blow, and then he hit the curb. Mike knew there was no way out. The rear seat was once again disguised as a baby. The police arrived thinking the robbers had escaped, not knowing that the baby in front of us was the real robber. The boy finally found the baby. Take Mike to a hockey game this afternoon. A beautiful woman came to refill a couple of drinks. I heard someone say his butt was a little high. Backhanded him a slap. As soon as the beauty turned her back, Mike called her a slut. This let the side of the small Handsome thoroughly suffered. Whoa. Then a shouting match broke out between fans and players. Mike threw the cup at the players, and this really gets the players riled up, and they all pointed to Handsome.
You're dead!